When George was asked in his police interview when was the last time he saw baby Caylee, he said he saw both the mother and Caylee going out the door with their backpacks on June 16th. He saw them just before he left for work. It was extremely difficult to picture them spending the night in the house after what happened the night before. Clearly, George was trying to distance himself or, you know, distance from what happened on the 15th of June. For Lee told Padilla, and this explains why the Anthonys are after Leonard Padilla. So Padilla told him, or Lee told Padilla that he'd never seen his mother do that before. Never saw her that way before. She was choking Casey. The neighbors heard the screams and the arguments, and this is why they're, I expect this is part of the reason that they will refuse to take lie detector tests. Let me read to you something. I'll have a link over to the right-hand side. Relating to attempted strangulation, amending Chapter 9, Title 18, Idaho Code. It's since been adopted in Florida. By the addition of a new section 18.923. Attempted strangulation. Any person who willfully and unlawfully chokes or attempts to strangle a household member or a person with whom he or she has had or had a dating relationship is guilty of a felony punishable by incarceration for up to 15 years in the state prison. No injuries are required to prove attempted strangulation to kill or to injure the victim. The only intent required is the intent to choke or attempt to strangle. So now we see why Cindy is so much playing the role of Joan of Arc. And we're just getting started with George. There's more that pertains to George. Until next time.